beautiful autumn day. It's sunny, it's crisp, it's just stunning. And I'm taking a break from recording. We need a little bit of an ear break because the music was like boom, boom, boom in the headphones. And I am just loving this fall, and I am not complaining about this. It's kind of chilly, but I know the winter's coming, and the Farmer's Almanac supposedly saying that it's going to be a pretty intense winter here in the Midwest. Now, for my Cuban California blood, it's a little too much sometimes, but I'm not complaining because I wouldn't trade it for anything. I love the seasonal changes. I love a white Christmas. And I am really going to be remembering a day like this when we're in like February. If I'm in the Midwest then, because the plan is to be on tour, so who knows, maybe I'll be in warmer climates by then. Anyway, I just wanted to say thank you to all my toy soldiers, as always. You guys are amazing and the reason why I'm doing all of this. And definitely keep up the great work of recruiting more toy soldiers for the Toy Soldiers Army, because the larger the following, the larger the voice. Let's have a big impact. This next record is going to get people's spirits up. We're going to be dancing our butts off in the clubs, and I can't wait to get on tour. I want to give a shout out to Cherie Johnson out in Malibu. What's up, girl? You're doing such great work, and keep it up. And also, hello, boy George. Everything is all good. Seriously, great. And I'll see you in the UK. That's it for now, people. Check back often. I love you and have a wonderful, wonderful October.